Animal Alliance Environment Voters works to elect people who will fight to protect animals and the environment. In this election, we're fighting for something more fundamental, electing politicians who honor the rule of law, the principles of democracy, and the values of most Canadians. We can't protect the environment and animals, and Parliament can't deal with the issues that worry most of us, if Canada is run by a Prime Minister and members of Parliament who rule by deceit, lawlessness, vendetta, election rigging, and contempt of Parliament. Police are investigating a Conservative aide for illegally obstructing requests for access to information. Police are investigating a former senior Harper advisor for influence peddling. And Harper knew the man had been repeatedly convicted for fraud. Elections Canada has charged Harper senators and Conservative Party officials with breaking our election laws. The Harper government used confidential medical information to discredit soldiers who were critical of its treatment of our military veterans. The Speaker of the House of Commons found the Harper government guilty of misleading Parliament about the costs of multi-billion dollar jets and jails. Harper government officials ordered diplomats not to put in writing reports about torture of Afghan prisoners of war. Harper had the nuclear safety regulator fired for not approving the startup of an unsafe reactor. The issue in this election is not the economy or criminals or taxes, as Harper is trying to scare you and me into wrongly believing. The issue in this election that truly matters, the issue that our candidates are talking to voters about, is Stephen Harper's and the Conservatives' morals. We need to elect ethical politicians.